So this is the Burning Hells. I must reach the Worldstone quickly before...
Lord Skarnay! Let us welcome you!
The foul creature is dead. Perhaps another of its accursed kin will be more. Our old husks point in this direction. If answers lie anywhere, they will be in the forest's heart. This armor does not belong in the Burning Hills. Angelic.
honest. Each formed from a twisted soul like yours. We are inescapable. You are nearly exhausted. Your light, but a flicker. Do you not see? The roots bind tighter now. We will be as one.
It no longer feels as if I'm losing myself. Yulnira has chosen me. Goods.
What familiar. You shine as a beacon. Please, fight on. I am imprisoned in the ruins ahead.
Your indignance only makes your suffering sweeter, Angel.
Break my spirit.
A fresh soul. The siphon will overflow this day.
Destroy it before it devours the last of my strength.
It is done, Angel. You are free.
You have freed me from a millennium of torture. There's something different about you. A familiar brilliance about your form that defiantly pierces the darkness. Ah, I understand now. That blade you carry is Yulnira, Edge of Temperance. How hell itself recedes from the pure light of the high heavens. Glorious, is it not? The blade has restored my...
My soul? What of it?
Mortal, when I look at you, it is as if the eye of Anu stares back at me. Your soul bears the same scars that have rent eternity asunder. If not for Yulnira,
I do not fear for my soul.
More is at stake than you realize, mortal. We must rescue my brethren in arms. My lieutenant, Mikael. His screams echo from somewhere in the plains of torment ahead. If anyone will know of Skarn's plan, it is he. Save him. Your blade grants its wielder the power to commune through the light. I will guide you to the best of my ability.
The path has been revealed, it seems. Blade is leading me towards that cave. And that smell. The rank odor of putrefying blood. I can hardly see a thing in here. Mikael, do you live? Varathiel sent me to find you.
You're not an illusion. Another trick to torture me? No. An archangel's blessings. How? The siphon is draining my spirit, stealing my light. Halt! The sound, it stopped. Flee, mortal, flee! Free me! Please!
Damn it! That creature shattered the mechanism. There has to be something I can use to flip the grate again. The cleaver!
Think that my salvation would come from mortal hands. I had feared all hope had abandoned me.
Not yet, it seems. Varathiel has also been freed. She is waiting for you.
There is something otherworldly about your essence, mortal. And you wield an archangel's weapon with ease. Perhaps we stand a chance of stopping Skarn's plan. Before I was taken here to be tortured by that beast, I bore witness to Skarn's rituals. The pits lie within the depths of Skarn's blackened citadel. Go. Guard, blade wielder, for you have surely stoked the fire of Skarn's fury.
For the win.
Thank you.
Events have progressed to the point your weapon will finally allow us to converse.
Scarn.
I know what you seek to do, child of hell. Despite your intent, you are welcome in my halls.
That eye. Best to avoid it. Let's not be too eager.
In the depths of his domain, child. Understand that you are alive because I will it. Because I see what you really are.
If this is the extent of your hospitality, I am unimpressed.
You have my interest, but do not presume they are equals. You are still unworthy in the eyes of your true king. Allow me to demonstrate. Behind both of these gateways lies a tortured soul. One, the foul scum of heaven. One, a servant from your world who has strayed from my path and seeks redemption. Their freedom. Decide. You would save the beings who nearly burned your world into cinder. Their fear still drives them against you.
It seeks to corrupt you, to prey upon your weakness. Remember your purpose, mortal.
The pit of anguish. It must be somewhere ahead. Exactly as Mikhail feared. The light of heaven is being consumed to summon Skarn's army.
Heal me.
My health returns. Early there. has been drained. Nothing remains.
Use Ylmira's power to purge the evil as I did before. This may be your only chance.
The truth that light and dark were one. Yet I use the light to create, while they are the destroyers.
As Skarn's power wanes, ours grows. I sense another of my brothers. Handalon, to the north. Make haste.
Another tortured angel. Sickening. A short respite should be enough. Overburdened. Only a hollow armor remains. I must reach Andalon before he shares this fate.
You will break against my shield!
An entire legion imprisoned and drained of life. So this is how an unknown demon summoned an army.
Ninja, back to full strength. My strength fails. Alright.
Let's not be too eager.
Not alone. Pure.
Andalon, fear not. Barathiel has sent me to aid you.
Already.
Let's not be too eager.
Demon spawn?
Yet they haven't. Your crimes are not justified by theirs, demon. Save your falsehoods for ears that will listen.
Holy wrath, well delivered, mortal. The last of my lieutenants is near. Find him swiftly, for his spirit has grown dark.
Such brilliance only brings my failings to light.
Stannis. He lives. You must destroy the soul siphon, mortal.
With pleasure.
Run. Please run. I do not wish to harm you, but I can fight him no longer.
Your bonds are broken, Angel.
There is no freedom in the Lord of Damnation's realm.
Do you not see? He wants you to free us! There can be no victory here. We join him. Oh, we bleed away into nothingness.
Now you see my truth laid bare. The fate of those who stand against me. Eventually, their suffering gives way to acceptance.
Do not give in to despair. Your brethren live. They sent me to bring.
Yet I am lost.
He is gone. His anguished spirit has been smothered by Hell's corruption. Shaddix, we shall remember you. Despite this tragedy, we must carry on.
Mortal. I could not so much as touch the blade on my own.
Ymir's been corrupted, and there is no destroying this pit without it. The only way to end this is by going inside. Ymir has been corrupted. And there is no destroying this pit without it. Has been corrupted, and there is no destroying this pit without it. The only way to end this is by going inside. Ymir has been corrupted, and there is no destroying this pit without it. The only way to end this is by going inside. World's better. kept us together, demon. Not a winning strategy.
I'm injured.
Further.
I'm healed. Can hardly breathe. Need to move faster.
Before the light! put that? Is this a place where demons are tormented? Or birthed? Or both? The crusade marches on. Back to full strength. I cannot carry you. Thank you. Overburdened. And where would I put that?
Most impressive. But can you close 1,000 more pits as they yawn open? Can all of humanity consider your future? Heaven and hell have waged eternal war to claim the power I hold. Not even the prime evils themselves can contest it.
But you don't face them. The light is your judge, and I will deliver its verdict. I can tread no farther in this citadel. Skarn must be somewhere beyond this gate. But how to breach it?
You do not bear this burden alone, mortal. With Ymir lost, I feared the worst. I am glad.
The ability's already. World's better.
I need aid.
It is done, but it will take all of our strength to maintain the portal. When you enter, you will be alone with a deceitful demon lord who commands the power of creation. Can you overcome this challenge, mortal?
I may not be of heaven, but a light burns within me that will never be extinguished, even in the depths of hell. I am the flame that will push back the shadow.
Go, champion. We will hold the gateway open as long as we can.
Gaze upon my strength. The corpse of a prime, abandoned in hell to rot, now bound by my will. This stone is the key to all mortal souls. Your life has been bleeding away since you stepped foot in my domain. Chance at redemption. Be cleansed. Join with us, your true family. Or unending darkness awaits.
The light fears not the darkness.
city!
It survived. Yet corruption befouls the blade. Perhaps Cain will know what to do with it. He always does. It seems Skarn's plans to siphon away humanity's light ended with him. Good riddance.
Raphael is inside! Throw open the gate! We have to reach her!
Reckless and impossible, we lack the strength. And doing so would imperil all that she sacrificed herself to save. Veraphiel laid down her life to ensure the Lord of Terror did not claim the Heart of Creation.
worthy of such sacrifice, mortal. She felled countless demons across the field of eternity, only to suffer for an eon. You are not fit to question her.
Angelon, remember her words, and hold your ire for the enemy. While our mission is over at long last, we remain in the depth of hell. This quest for you, mortal. Verethiel commanded us to ensure you escaped hell with that stone. While I do not hold you in the same esteem, do not stray from the light.
Friend, you've returned. We were beginning to fear the worst.
You have it. The last Worldstone shard?
Yes, but it came at a terrible cost. Diablo's soul has been freed within the Burning Hells.
Diablo? Oh, no. No. No, it was done! The Lord of Terror was dealt with! This is a catastrophe.
It is not over yet, Cain. What I saw was only a spirit. Diablo has not taken form. There is still time to prepare.
I've been too complacent. A fool! I should have foreseen this outcome. Still, it seems not all hope has left us. At least you were able to wrest the shard from Hell's grasp. Come, we must destroy it while we are still able. Unsheath Ylnira. And let us banish this corrupted shard from our world!
Ylnira.
Hell's corruption is overtaking the blade!
Look at it. The light has almost entirely faded from the Archangel's weapon.
Is there a way to purify it?
I do not know. My friend, that light nearly consumed you. I feared. Well.
Ylnira. It shattered.
The blade has fulfilled its purpose. We will have to take some solace in that. Besides, if what you saw is true, and Diablo's spirit survived, then the end of days has not been averted. We will need all the strength and knowledge we can muster. Come with me. I have a gift for you. It may prove useful, but I'm afraid you will have to uncover some of its secrets first. You hold a vessel of power that once belonged to my ancestor, Jared Kane. Against all odds, the Herodrim stopped Diablo and his brothers from assailing our world. If that vessel holds even a sliver of their power, it could prove useful.
Thank you, Kane. We will prevent the Lord of Terror's return. There is no other choice.
I believe you, friend. But even if you are successful, the Dark Lord has been defeated before. No, the end is coming, and we must prepare. For now, though, I must retire to my studies. I am certain there is something I missed.
What do you need, friend? Goodbye.